Welcome back to the Coleman Subdivision Good Time Hour. Well, just a while ago, my wife said, "You weren't even listening, were you?" That's a strange way to start a conversation. Lily, you've been dating that old boy for about a month now. I demand to know what his intentions are.
Well, I don't really know. He's been keeping me pretty much in the dark.
Baker, I'm going to try to start getting into shape. I think I'm going to start off with some lunges.
That would be a big step forward.
In a pawn shop in Chicago on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at wedding rings there on display. She smiles and nods her head. He says, "Honey, that's for you. It ain't much, but it's the best I can do. Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take it home. By itself, it's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a little wedding chapel, later on that afternoon, an old upright piano plays that old familiar tune. Tears roll happy thoughts run through her head as he whispers low, with this ring I'd be wed. Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little stone shining ring,
shining ring.
Now at last it's found its home by itself.
By itself,
it's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a small two-room apartment, as they fight their final round, he says, "You won't admit it, but I know you've been messing around." She says, "One thing for certain, I don't love you anymore." Throws down the ring as she walks out the door. Golden ring,
golden ring,
with one tiny little song waiting there,
waiting there.
Like the love that's dead and gone by itself,
by itself.
It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding. In a pawn shop in Chicago on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at wedding rings there on display. Golden rings.
Likely, what do you call a cow with no legs?
A ground bee.
Molly, did things change much after you get married?
Well, after a while, the I do's turn into the you betters.
Well, this is my other old brother-in-law, Brandon, and let me tell you, you couldn't be a bigger idiot.
Well, I've never been that ambitious anyway.
And once again, here he is, Ronnie Knight.
This song is a song that was done by a band. I think the name of the band was Free. And this song is sort of one of those case studies in the history of how things can go real bad wrong and all of a sudden they can go real good right. My understanding of the story behind this song is the band had a record industry showcase and the showcase didn't go well. And they got backstage afterward and the bass player in an effort to pick his compadres up, started kind of singing a line that they eventually worked into a song that became their signature tune. There she stood in the street, smiling from her head to her feet. I said, hey, what is this? Now, baby, maybe she's in need of a kiss. I said, hey, what's your name, baby? Maybe we could see things the same. Now, don't you wait or hesitate. Let's move before they raise the parking rate. All right now, baby, it's all right now. All right now, baby, it's all right now.
Start missing you. rendezvous at night. Well then, woman, hold me tight. In the middle of love's embrace, I see your face. Some broken hearts never mend.
My dad went bald long ago, but he still carries his old comb. He just can't part with it.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow.
Who?
Stephen, how was your trip to the doctor?
Not too good. He told me I'm going deaf.
Oh man, that must have been hard to hear.
Well, we had quite the commotion going on this week in Comer Subdivision. We had one of those life events. Buddy Burchell took a bride, young Miss Hannah Bays. And this song goes out to the new couple. Let the stars fade and fall, I won't care at all. As long as I have you, every kiss brings a thrill, and I know that it will. As long as I have you, let's think of the future, forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring, and I'll have everything. As long as I have you, let's think of the future, forget the past. You're not my first love, but you're my last. Take the love that I bring, and I'll have everything. As long as I have you, as long, as long as I have you.
Get it, Cersei! Get it! Who's gonna wear out first? Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
See you next week on the Comer Subdivision. Good time out.